Hello, it's Nitro99 again, doing the LEGO City Day 5 review. You can see here Officer Santiago Gonzalez, Guantanamo Bay, and Jack the Stripper have both died due to exposure. Unfortunately, they don't have any place to go during this winter nights. It's freezing out there. Little Jimmy last year, of course, had his house. These guys are not too lucky, and they've both died. Short run, even though he's already kind of dead. He's died twice. He's a zombie. And onto the wall. People decided to name the wall. I don't think I actually asked anyone to name the wall, but several people had the proclivity to name it Bob, for whatever reason. I wish that your meager minds would come up with something more, something better than Bob, but I guess it's wall. It's called Bob now. So now let's see if Bob has a mate or something, because I'm just going to use my psychic mind powers, and I'm going to guess that Day 5 has another wall in it. Oh, what do you know? It's a wall. I can't believe it. It's a very big wall. It just didn't want to come out. And yeah, actually it's not really a wall. It's more like a window wall. Wow. This encounter is so exciting. You actually get get these nice little bit of parts in these walls. But yeah, let's build this thing up. It should be easier than the slave one since that was so tiny. And I did figure out that I did build it wrong and I had to add a extra green piece there. Silly me. So yeah, let's build this thing. Only had Bob the Builder. Unfortunately, Bob is now a wall, so he can't really help us build, but if he was a builder, he'd be a great asset. Yep. Oh yeah, this is really shaping up to be lots of fun right here. Can't wait to build this wall. I'm going to put it together in the other wall, and then it will only be half complete. And you still can't play with it. It's kind of odd. Something's not right here. Have to get a closer inspection. Screwed up. I always screw up. Happens a lot. These little tiny pieces down here, although it looks like there's a little dent in the picture, is actually supposed to be these stupid things. Of course. It's not a big deal, but wasting your time. Almost done. And yeah, you're done. You get this. For some reason, it just does not have a tile here. You have an extra police tile, which I guess you could put on the inside for whatever reason you want to do that for. Make sure the people inside the police station know they're in a police station. You know, there's sometimes confusion in that regard, especially if someone's really, really wasted or something. They just don't know where they are, and you need to make sure they have a sign there. But yeah. And there's also the extra stuff. I guess you can make it a chimney. Woo! Lots of fun there. And now, we shall transform Bob and Linda. We shall name it Linda. Into Bob Linda. Half a fortress wall thing, and it can actually stand up on its own fairly well now, so that's great. I think there's gonna be two more walls, maybe three, maybe five, maybe six, maybe there's gonna be a giant fortress, some turrets, a ballista, stuff like that, giant cage, a pit with a Rancor in it. Who knows? It's a Lego set. So, stay tuned for next day. Hope you enjoyed this. See you later. Bye.